All right, folks. Now, this organ is a very peculiar organ. When you see it, you've probably seen it on many of the videos I've done down through the years, and you knew it as the DIVERSI. Unfortunately, the DIVERSI engine failed on me in this instrument. So what I ended up doing is doing a transplant and putting the HX3 in here. The HX3 can interface with a lot of different keyboard systems. So I was able to put it in here with a few modifications. This is straight. Like I said, no fancy effects. And you know, it's on most of these organs, I'm not even doing the whole percussion thing, the Jimmy Smith sound. All these clones sound amazing doing that. And a lot of people demonstrate them that way. But in gospel music, we don't really use that sound that much. So let's hear what this thing sounds like with a real Leslie. This one seems to have a slightly heavier tone than the Hammond Suzuki. I'm not going to tell you which one of these organs I like more, because I kind of want your opinion, because I realize when it comes to tone of organs, it's very subjective. You may like an organ sound in one way, I might like it another way. So we're not even going to get into that debate. But this is just a raw shootout for you to just hear the different tones of the instruments. I wish I had real organs here just to test these organs out. But we're gonna see if we can get Glenn to come by and give it a test out, all right? One other tidbit I'd like to leave about this instrument, the HX3. Karsten over at Keyboard Partners. It's an ever-evolving instrument. He's constantly updating between the algorithm of the tone generator, the preamp, and the Leslie simulator, constantly making changes. And whenever he finds an improvement, he puts it right out there. And that's great. I think that's awesome. It's just like if you owned a regular keyboard and you're getting updates and it's making your keyboard better as time goes on. I think anybody that owns a product would love that. And that's what he does with this. So considering what the HX3 sounded like when I first heard one, and now it's constantly moved up and evolved and gotten better. That's just a little tidbit I wanted you to know.